All right, so as usual, you know, I'm back in my room. I was thinking, you know, I was plotting. So I was like, you know what? What could I talk about that I feel like is missing? So I basically came down to the conclusion that I haven't really showed you guys too much about certain things that I like or I'm into or just talk about my style in general. And I figured that the best way to, you know, start that off would be to show you guys some personal grails that I really like and that I probably will never get because they're so fucking expensive or hard to find. And before I continue with that, I just wanted to say, you know, if you're new here and you enjoy the video, be sure to hit that like button because it definitely helps me out a lot. It definitely pushes my video more on YouTube. You know, that's what I need because I'm trying to grow and expand. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe for any future videos. You know how it is. So, all right, you know what? Let's get straight to it. But for the purpose of this video, I'm gonna be going on Grailed and just going through a couple of items that I've had my eye on. And like I said before, you know, this is stuff that I just admire from far away. A few of these items I'm gonna be showing you guys aren't really crazy, like hard to find. It's basically like a way for you guys to look into my mind, what I look for when I'm hunting for a new piece or anything, you know, that I really just want to wear. So if we're gonna start off with footwear, I definitely think that we should start off with these Gucci monogram screener sneakers. I like this model and this design for a couple of years now. I think I first started liking it, it was either 2018 or 2019. The shoe kind of started getting more popularity around that time. From what I can remember, people like Ian Connor were wearing it and just a whole bunch of people like on Instagram, because I remember he was wearing a version of this shoe when he did that interview with Kerwin Frost and ASAP Rocky. Really like the shoe, I like the design, specifically the more beat up look. My favorite one is actually the one that he wore, which is the one with the jewels. Too expensive for me. I don't really see myself dropping that kind of money unless I find it for a good deal or so. After all these years, I still definitely see myself wearing this shoe. I just feel like it could really put any kind of outfit together. You know, it could be a casual fit, but the shoe just kind of speaks for itself. One of those days where you're trying to be a little bit cozy, but still looking a little bit well put together, if you know what I'm saying. Next up, even though I have a pair of ROAs already, I have the low top Neo, I'm pretty sure. I originally wanted the high top pair of the Andreas, but I just couldn't find it in my size. I did recently stumble across it, like tannish pair, or like paint splatter here and there. Really good condition. I really like the high top version a lot. If I went for another pair, it would definitely be this color. I like the sandish desert tone. Next up, I actually didn't even know that this item actually sold, was this Alyx vest. You know, I've really been looking at vests. For the last month and a half, I was looking at vests, and I was really trying to see one that really gravitated towards me. If you remember back in the day, you know, Alyx was one of the first like brands that actually like put that vest shit on the map, basically. Like, it brought a lot of popularity to it. I don't remember exactly when this dropped. A lot of different compartments, you know, straps hanging. It would have been the perfect vest, is what it is, and hopefully I can come across it some other day. Now, if we're on the topic of Alyx, I have to mention this fleece because it has been one of my favorite fleeces for the last like couple years. I'm pretty sure the original version of this fleece dropped back in like 2017 or whatever. I can't remember if it was a campaign or whatever, but it was definitely a photo shoot of Bloody Osiris wearing it. Just the camo on this piece is incredible. Like, literally, it's one of my favorite fleeces of all time. Like, I really, really want this piece. And if I had to pick like any one of these so far that I've mentioned, I'd definitely pick this one. It doesn't even help that recently Lil Yachty like posted it on his IG that he was wearing it. And when I saw it, I was like, no fucking way, because I haven't seen anybody rock that piece in like a while since it was released. He pieced it very nicely together, by the way. He really put that shit together. He threw the Uggs on, you know, he was cozy while looking stylish. You just can't go wrong with that. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I'm really into track jackets and like track suits in general. I've been on the hunt for a Neo's track suit, like the whole set, for like a while now, like at least 2 months already. I've been wanting like a whole Needles tracksuit since like I was in middle school, which was like what, 2018 2017. I just for some reason can't find a complete like Needles tracksuit, and even if I look on Grail, like for my size, them shits are like for some reason not popping up. So I honestly thought Needles wasn't really like being worn like that anymore. I thought the phase kind of died out after like 2018. For some reason, them shits are still hard to find. The next item is actually this No. 9 track jacket, specifically the velour version. Originally I got put onto this piece by Fernando because I saw him wearing it a while back. This piece in general is super hard. I definitely see myself getting a lot of wear out of this piece, mainly because every time I see it, I still have that same like feeling about it. Next up, if I'm talking about pants, you know, I gotta mention these multi-pocket general research pants. I don't want to speak on this piece too much because it really doesn't resemble too much with me. It's a really nice pair of pants and I like them. I fuck with them. Now, another pair of pants that I have to mention are these Undercover pants. You guys couldn't tell by now, I really fuck with that desert camo or just camo in general. Ideally, what I would want is the Alyx fleece with these pants, and just put those together with the ROAs. Amazing fit. Something light, something quickly put together, you know, super far. Another pair of pants that I've actually been looking at and I might cop soon are these engineered garments pants. I know this is a recent drop, but I really do like the design of these pants. I like the fact that it has, you know, multiple pockets, not too crazy scattered around, but just nicely placed. I've seen a lot of people wear these pants, specifically like the olive pair, I'm pretty sure. I really like the way it just fits and sits on a lot of people that I've seen so far, like, you know, on Instagram, YouTube, whatever it is. Ideally, that would be the one pant I would buy right now. Another one of my personal personal favorites is this CDG work jacket with the split logo from Autumn Winter 01. This is kind of one of those more hyped up pieces and a little bit harder to find, but if you find it, it's most likely going to be expensive. Last time I saw somebody wear this was Econ. It's a simple jacket, but you know, the subtle design of the split logo is just too fire. Paired this together with the Jacob shorts. Shout out to Jacob. I don't want to drag this video out too long, so I'm going to end it off here with this last piece. I could just keep going on and showing you guys some of my personal favorites, but if you guys do want a part two, just let me know down below. The final piece, one of the more out there pieces, but it has everything I would want in this one specific piece. DPFM Rave Cowboy sweater. Very hyped up, hard to find because I'm pretty sure it was a limited release when it dropped. Almost every single one of these sweaters goes for a crazy amount of money. I think that DPFM just went crazy with how they put all the colors together. I'm a big fan of fleeces, but this one is more unique. It has like that open V-neck design. I really like it a lot. Every single time I see somebody wear this piece, it's just like so beautiful. I know they just recently dropped like another one, which was like gray and dark gray, like mixed together. Like the same model, but just different color. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it off there. Hopefully you guys got a better understanding of some of the things that I really like, you know, my kind of style or things that I look at, clothing pieces that influence me and the way I dress. These are my grails. They're also attainable if you have the money for that. Me personally, you know, I just admire them from far away. At the end of the day, it's just an article of clothing. It's not too serious. It's not that deep. I'm gonna stop all the rambling. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. You know, it was a little bit laid back. It's me chilling, talking to you guys, just giving you guys some of my personal opinions. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that like button. It could definitely help me a lot. It push my video more on YouTube because you know that's what I need. Keep trying to grow and expand. If you're new here, subscribe for future videos. Hope to see you guys very soon with another one. With all that being said, peace.